Hi, welcome to Love and Forever Evolving, where we are always and forever evolving. Hello, Cappies. Welcome back, my loves. Welcome to your love reading. I hope all has been well, Capricorns. I hope you've been taking care of yourself, eating more fruits and vegetables, and taking in plenty of water, and taking care of that beautiful, sexy-ass temple of yours, Capricorns, as it take care of you. Ashe, welcome back, my loves. We're diving into your love life, all right? Love, love, love is in the air, Capricorn. So come on in, my loves. Have a seat. Let's check in, and let's see what's going on in your love life. All right, so the readings here today, Cappies, may resonate for Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North, and South Node placements, okay? And Cross Watchers, welcome back, my loves. You are welcome here as well, Ashe. So shout out to the Evolving Spirit. Shout out to the Soul Tribe. Thank you all for your comments, your likes, your shares. I love you all so much. Thank you for your love and most of all, your support. If you would love to become an Evolving Spirit like I myself, don't forget to click that join membership tab that is down below. It gives you exclusive discounts on your love readings, on your email questions, and also your love live stream questions when I go live, my loves, all right? And welcome back to the ones that are new here. Don't forget to hit that notification bell and subscribe on your way out, my loves. I shake. Let's move forward here. We're going to use first the Angel Ansel Oracle deck here for you, Capricorns. All right, and definitely stick around. I'm going to pull out the Love Romance Angel deck and finish up your reading here with the traditional tarot deck. All right, Source Angels Ancestors, what do we have for the sexy-ass God and Goddesses? What do we have here for the Divine Masculine, the Divine Feminine Source? What do their higher self need to know in regards to love? What do we have for my Cappies? What do we have for my Unicorn Source? Thank you. What's at the bottom of the deck that we never see coming here? Boom. Meditation brings answers. Beautiful, okay? So Duffy, in regards to whatever answers that you're seeking here, Capricorns, your ancestors, all right, your guardian angels here is wanting you to meditate. So that way they can give you all the answers, all the details, all the guidance that you need on this journey here, okay? So definitely make sure to sit time out to yourself to meditate, okay? Because I feel like they are ready to give you the answers that you're asking, you're praying for here, okay? Set time a day routinely here to get these answers, Ashe, all right? Beautiful. And definitely speak from your throat chakra here. I'm being pointed out with the color blue to speak your truth, all right? So let's see what cards jumped out here for you. Wow. We have in the near future, Capricorns, okay? So whatever this is that you're seeking for, that you're wanting to manifest here in your life, definitely expect it here in the near future in the month of April here, okay? Wow. Beautiful. All right. What else came out here for you? Wow. You are ready, Capricorns. Yes. Congratulations for whatever this is. All right, whatever this is or this seed that you have planted here, whatever this is that's towards your passion and your dreams, right? This is a new partnership that you're manifesting here. Your angels and your ancestors want you to know that you're ready for whatever this is. Whatever this is that you're manifesting for yourself, you are ready, Capricorns. Yes, I can't make this up. Let go. All right, so let go and let God, okay? Literally, all right? You have to let go. Let go, surrender to the divine so this can manifest for you, okay? Wow, powerful messages already out the gate for you, Capricorns, okay? Definitely if the reading so far is resonating with your spirit and your higher self, all right? Don't forget to hit that big fat thumbs up. Show spirit some love. All right, again, if you're new here, welcome, my love. Subscribe, my loves. Be a part of family. This is where we love and we evolve each and every day on this platform, okay? And we do not judge each other here, all right? Wow, we have two cards automatically ready to jump out there for you, okay? Wow, let's shift the energies here. Now I want to dive into your love life, okay? Let's see who's coming towards you in regards to love here the next couple of weeks here, the next couple of days. Hell, in the next month here of April, all right? In May and the rest of the year, Let's see what's going on for you, Capricorn. Source, angels, ancestors, protect my space and aura as I channel the messages here for Capricorn placements. What do they need to know when it comes to their love life here, Source? What do Capricorns need to know, Source, when it comes to their love life? I'm going to get some more cards out here, and then we'll see what cards automatically jumped out for you here as well, okay? Thank you. Let's see what's at the bottom of the deck here for you. Give yourself, I wanted to say give your relationship, but you heard as much as I heard. Give your relationship a chance, Capricorns, okay? Work on your partnership. Beautiful, okay? So those of you that are in a relationship here currently, your angels and your ancestors are wanting you to work on your relationship. Strengthen your relationship when it comes to you and your partner here. Go out on a date, okay? Take some time out every week or every other weekend or once a month to spend time with you and your partner. I know you guys are always working. I know your determination. You are very well critiqued in that area, okay? So sometimes it is important and healthy for the relationship for you to take time out for your partner, your significant other here, your spouse, okay? That keeps the relationship going and it keeps the relationship healthy, because sometimes we be so tied up in our daily routine and we forget to take time out for our partner, Ashe. All right? Wow, beautiful, strong message there as well. So let's see what cards jumped out here for you. Wow, yes, look here. We have make the effort, Capricorns. Great love is worth taking the steps, okay? You are guided to take. So again, take the necessary time out for you and your partner, all right? Even the ones that are single here, take the time out to go out on a date, to get to know people, energies around you, okay? I feel like some of you all are ready to get back out on a dating scene here. And because you work so much and you do so much and you're so involved here, I feel when it comes to your passion, your dreams, the projects that you work on daily, that you forget to take time out to even love yourself, all right? Even to take time and to love your childhood and love who you are and who you become. That also plays a part with making the effort as well, because as you love yourself, as you make effort towards yourself, you can make effort towards others, okay? So let's see what else jumped out here for you. Wow, we have pay attention, Capricorns, to the red flags. So in other news, you want to pay attention to the red flags, okay? This could be other energies that are around you at this time now, because they see that you're blooming and you're blossoming here, all right? And you're in a different space, I feel like, for some of you all in your life here. So you want to pay attention to people that are surrounding you, to situations that you're involving yourself in here. It says the signs are cautioning you, okay? So these could be energies that are around you that do not want to see you in your highest good here, okay? Be aware, because they're always around. They're always snooping around, okay? All right, when we're at our highest point in our life, there is energies that are always lurking, okay? All right, yes, I'm not making this up. We have unrequited love here, okay? So others of you that are in a relationship and you're getting unrequited love from this particular person, okay? It says there's not enough attraction or chemistry here to keep this relationship going, okay? So I'm picking up on a lot of energies here, okay? I'm picking up on an energy particularly here, again, that is needing to help strengthen the relationship, strengthen the bond here. And then others of you, this other timeline that I'm picking up here, you're realizing that it's unrequited love, that this person is not genuinely here for you for your highest good, and it's not enough chemistry here with this particular person. Some of y'all may have even outgrown this relationship. You have evolved and this person is just stuck and stagnant and not wanting to evolve, not wanting better for their lives here, okay? And this is why your angels and your ancestors is guiding you and asking you to pay attention here to the red flags, Capricorns, okay? So be mindful of that. Wow. So what I'm going to do here, because we're picking up two different timelines, or hell, I feel at least three or more timelines here I'm picking up. One, again, is for someone, again, that is very unrequited in your life right now, and they do not meet you for your highest good because you have evolved. And others of you, you're needing to strengthen your relationship, strengthen the bond with your significant other or your spouse here. And others of you that are in a marriage, that are in a relationship, Again, it's unrequited love. And others of you, you're going towards your partner, the one that is a chemistry for you, the one that is genuinely for you. Okay? So, wow, let me use the Hidden Truth Oracle deck here for the energy here that you needed to strengthen the relationship for, and the energies that are unrequited here for you, that you're in a relationship and you're realizing that you have to remove yourself from this particular person, Capricorn. And then stick around. I'm going to use another deck here for the ones that are meeting someone new. Okay. And then we'll finish up with the tarot deck here. Wow. Powerful messages here so far for you, Capricorns. Wow. Definitely, if the reading is resonating with your spirit and your higher self, again, don't forget to like, subscribe there, and definitely hit that notification bell so you can be ready for your next reading here in the next 2 days here. I'm already excited to see where the energies here progress for you, Capricorns. What do we have, Source, for my sexy-ass Cappies? How's this energy feeling right now? Wow, I'm not making this up. I know that I crossed the line with you, okay? So this person, again, is aware of the situation here and what's going on in this relationship. This person is aware that they have done things behind your back. This person could have even portrayed you, Capricorns. And they are aware, as just as much as you are aware, that this relationship is unrequited, that the chemistry here is no longer there, okay? This person is aware. Hell, they could even be getting signs as well stating that to pay attention to the red flags, because they know they over there doing some bullshit. Your higher self is always going to let you know if you're not doing something right, or you're not treating someone right, rather they're a good person or a bad person, right? Yeah. Look, and this person is also realizing as well, for the ones that are currently in a relationship and you're needing to strengthen your relationship with you and your spouse, that this person realized that you came closer than anyone to them, Capricorn. Okay? So be aware of that as well. Wow. So let's finish up here. I want to use the Raw Tarot deck that I created here for the energies that are meeting someone new, and that your angels is asking for you to make the effort when it comes to this new person here that you're going to be meeting here in the near future here. Okay. So let's see here. Definitely make sure that you're meditating, because I really feel like I see why you're seeking answers here when it comes to your love life, when it comes to partnerships having in your life. Okay. That's very important for you. Okay. You definitely will get the answers that you seek. Okay, Source Angels, what do we have for the new energy here that's coming towards Capricorn here in the near future? How does this person that's coming towards Capricorn in their future feel towards Capricorns? What are their true feelings here, Source Angels, Ancestors? What are the true, genuine feelings here that is coming towards my Cappies here, Source? What is these feelings that this particular energy has here, Source? Wow, I want some more of that ass. Ooh, shit, if I could be the fly on the wall here, honey. Okay, so this new person that's going to be coming towards you, they're already fantasizing about you. So this person has already been thinking about you in the 5D. This person has already been manifesting you in the spiritual realm, honey. And they want some more of that ass. 25 years and older, okay? I don't recommend 18 because you still don't have no business bumping and grinding. Okay, so 18 years views plus and up here, okay? What else is coming out here? Wow, yes, this person wants to take it slow. Let's take it slow, okay? This person wants to take their time with you, not only when it comes to the bedroom, honey, but also just getting to know you and who you are, all right? Wow, and then we have, I would not be here if it wasn't for you, Capricorn. So like I said, this person is realizing that. This person that you're going to be meeting in the near future, just because of who you are, and I feel like what you stand for, Capricorns, this person is falling head over heels for you because of that. All right? Wow. What else here? What else do we have, Source? I get lonely without you. Wow. This person definitely, again, like I said, they think about you a lot here. Okay, I really feel like this other energy is coming in as well with this deck here that we're reading for the new energy even here. Let it get wet all over me. Ooh, shit. Okay, it's getting a little hotty-totty there, Capricorns. What's going on? All right, I wasn't the fly on the wall now. Last card here. Wow, we have Saggy in the building. Some of you all, this person is a Sagittarius here. Definitely comment down below. All right. Or some of you all are needing to rectify a situation here with the Sagittarius. Or you may have Sagittarius placements in your chart, Capricorn. But Sagittarius is very significant anytime the zodiac sign comes out in this big ass, thick ass deck here, that's definitely significant for someone. All right. Wow. Oh my goodness, Capricorns. Beautiful messages here. Let's finish up your reading here. Let's finally get out the Modern Witches Tarot deck here. Let's see what Tarot has to say in regards to your love life and this connection here with these energies here for you all. Okay. Wow. Beautiful, powerful reading here. Definitely, my loves, if you would love to book a personal reading with me, all that information is down below in the description box, my loves. Okay. All right, let's see here, Source. What do we have for Capricorns and their partner? What do we have for Capricorns and the connections here? What do they need to know, Source? What do Capricorns need to know? Oh, thank you. We have Virgo energy coming out here. All right, this talks about, as we know, you know, going within. All right, getting an understanding of yourself and your spirit, putting away all technology devices here and really tapping in with yourself and really meditating here, getting the answers that you're seeking here. Okay, some of y'all are literally, and then at the bottom of that is ask your angels. You see that? So it's like, look, stuff knocking all over here. Okay, so that is definitely significant as well. Something is definitely going to occur here in the near future for that card to be knocking over here. Your angels is ready here, okay? They're ready to provide you the answers that you're seeking. They're listening to your prayers here. You definitely need to go within here. Some of you all, this person may be a Virgo here as well, all right? Wow, what card is behind here? Wow, we have the Queen of Cups. All right, some of you all, this person could be a Scorpio, all right? Or they could be a water sign here. We also have Cancerian and Pisces energy here as well. But this card talks about loyalty, unconditional love here, okay? And some of y'all, you may feel like in the past relationships that you did not receive unconditional love, all right? And this is what is guiding you to ask and seek for these answers. So that way you want to make sure that the next partner or this person that you are meeting here in the future, and some of y'all have already met, you're wanting to make sure that this person is someone that is genuine and is going to love you unconditionally here. Wow, Cappies. Beautiful, beautiful messages here. Let's get one more card. Thank you. We have, wow, the Seven of Swords here, okay? Some of y'all, this person may be an air sign here. We have Aquarius, Gemini, and Libra here as well. This talks about, you know, being sneaky, doing things behind your back, all right? Portraying you, okay? That really wanted to come out. I was going to say cheating, lying, deception, right? Things of that sort. But this person definitely may have portrayed some of you all here, okay, when it comes to this relationship. And this is why your angels and ancestors are stating that this is a relationship here that was unrequited. Okay, you know and was aware of how this person, the things that they have done and the actions that they have shown you here were doing things behind your back that you was not aware of, okay? And this is, again, why your angels here, this is just confirming this card here to pay attention to the red flags. Your angels is wanting to get your attention here is why they're also wanting you to meditate when it comes to this relationship because it's unrequited here, all right? Wow, beautiful messages here, Capricorn. Again, this has completed your reading. All right. Again, if you would love to book a personal reading with me to get more details in regards to this current situation here, again, don't forget to click on the description box below. It gives you all the details. Again, if you would love to join the Soul Tribe, click the join membership button there as well. It gives you discounts on your readings when you book with me as well. Also, my loves, join me when I go live, okay? Check out the community board so you can be notified as well. I love you so much, Capricorns, all right? Make sure to meditate. Stay true to yourself. Congratulations for what's to come for you in the near future. And I love you so much. I'll talk to you in 2 days. I love you, Capricorns. Mwah. Bye-bye.